Let's talk about anger to begin with. It can get the best of a lot of folks, and some people may even say it gets the best of women, maybe even a little bit more so than men. Is that a fair assessment or what?
It's a fair assessment to make, and I think that everyone has anger, like you said. Women have a tendency to juggle more than men, mm-hmm. and sometimes we get set off a little bit quicker. We've been given a level of patience, mm-hmm. but when you're multitasking a lot of times, mm-hmm. and you're dealing with your own issues, mm-hmm. think about how many times your wife, your mother, mm-hmm. your, no matter who it is, especially women, we're dealing with things that you have no idea, mm-hmm. our own issues. Mm-hmm. And now we've got to be mommy. We've got to run to the school. We've got to deal with single mothers. Mm-hmm. We've got to deal with all of that. And something sets us off.
And what about the title of the book, though, especially involving black women?
Absolutely.
You're going to make some people angry.
Oh, I've already done that. That's the goal. It's to judge it all up.
Yeah.
Even though I am a black woman, that is my truth. But like I always say, the woven thread is the anger. The unfairness is that we wear that label.
Mm. Yeah.
You don't hear angry Asian woman or right. angry white woman. It's the angry black woman. And so since it's my truth, when you open the book, everyone has that issue, but why do we get to wear it?
Is it partly that women in general, I think,
yeah.
over time have felt a little less power?
Oh, yeah.
So we don't feel like we can express anger, because we all know if
right.
women
yeah.
are assertive,
yeah.
it's often perceived as aggressive.
Right.
And black women in
right.
the American culture are probably even less powerful historically.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You know, so mm-hmm. it's how do you balance being assertive without being perceived as aggressive? How should you approach people and say, look, I'm just mm-hmm. stating what I need?
Right. See, you said something. You said, how do I?
So it's on me, in other
right.
words.
See, right.
I'm a woman.
That's right. Give me a shot. Don't take it because I'm black or I'm assertive or aggressive in certain areas.
Mm-hmm.
Approach me. I'm very approachable.
Mm-hmm.
And then you're going to find out that my dog ran away too this morning. So we have something that we could connect to.
Gotcha.
So is your story the story of other women as well? Because uh-huh. how did you perhaps uh-huh. deal with your own anger, or have you?
Accountability. I had to be accountable, and I had to say, something got me here. I am the seed which was planted that derived this big tree in my life. And so I had to go back and I had to pull it all up. I had to deal with the fact that I had an abusive father.
Mm.
I had to deal with the fact that there was levels of anger that he was dealing with. Hurt people, right.
Mm-hmm.
And so when you approach me, you're gonna find out that you have those issues too.
Gotcha.
And so if I can pull it up from the root, mm-hmm. then it makes it head on, I can deal with it better.
What about people who don't even realize they're angry?
Mm-hmm.
What are some signs that they really are carrying a lot of stuff around that mm-hmm. will come out
right.
at some point?
Okay. You become a rocket. It's like you hear stories of people fighting over parking spaces.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you hear people just mad for no reason.
Gotcha.
And you come in and then boom, that fuse just, it's okay, something is driving you.
So
for
if
that.
You're the person with that short fuse
yeah.
over little things,
that
maybe you need
fuse.
To look a little deeper.
Look a little deeper.
Okay.
It may not have anything to do with I took your parking spot.
Right.
All right.
See what I'm saying?
Probably.
We have the information right there on the screen
there
about how folks can track you down.
Absolutely.
And get to this guidebook
That's
here that
right.
can help out.
Thank you.
All of us.
I am honored.
Thank you.
Let's
thank
clean
you very
house.
Much. Glad
Let's
to have you
house.
Here in Memphis.
Yes,
thank
it
you.
Is
thank
time
you.
To clean
thank
house.
You.